More surf casting for striper in Massachusetts. I'm using old reliable again, this big questionable musky lure, which some of you guys are beginning to catch on to. Personally, when I'm surf casting, I like to fish first light, which is stupid early right now. But when tide lines up with sunrise, that's how you know it's gonna be a good day.
Got him. Oh, came off. I got him.
Another solid fish, nothing to call home about though, but that was about to change.